Hei vaan, hei! Ja tervetuloa Assassin's Creed 3 Assassin's Creed 3 pelin pari. Jos kieli ei olisi solmussa, niin kaikki olisi helppo. Dude, mennäis kattoon tuon tommoinen talon kuva.
Connor, it has occurred to me that the times we live in will be looked upon by future generations with a certain degree of scrutiny, no matter the outcome. With that in mind, I think it valuable to record the goings-on around the homestead. A true log of how people lived during this time of transition.
Yes.
Something to help color the portrait. What do you think?
When I find a moment, I will try.
Very good.
That's right.
What's that for?
there!
If you're not entirely satisfied, I'll return half the purchase price. Good lot of flounder, fresh from the morning. Savory braised.
So if the first king.
Sanctions and demonstrations won't suffice, Sam. We need to act, and I'm talking about more than a sternly worded letter.
I sympathize with your frustrations, gentlemen. But surely you can understand my reluctance to kick the hornet's nest.
The Tories thing, no matter what you do. Might as well make it count.
Siinä on taas juteltu pitkä tovi sitten. Mikrofonille, joka ei ole nauhoittanut, mutta ei kai siinä mitään. Se rajaseudun fast travel-systeemi on aika hyvä nykyään.
Tarvis oppia. Kattoo tarkemmin.
Hello again. What brings you to Boston?
You.
Would you excuse us, fellows? Thank you. That conversation was about to turn unpleasant. Now, what can I do for you?
I was hoping you could help me locate William Johnson.
Of course. I'm headed to a meeting with some men who should be able to help. Why don't you come along?
Siitä tuossa juttelin,
it's good to see the people finally taking a stand against injustice.
Says the man who owns a slave.
Ooh, sorry? I practice what I preach, my friend. She's not a slave, but a freed woman. At least on paper. Men's minds are not so easily turned. It's a tragedy that for all our progress, still we cling to such barbarism.
Then speak out against it.
We must focus first on defending our rights. When this is done, we'll have the luxury of addressing these other matters.
You speak as though your condition is equal to that of the slaves. It is not.
Tell that to my neighbor who was compelled to quarter British troops, or to my friend whose store was closed because he...
Tämän arkkitehtuuri on tässä pelissä tosi hienoa näin tähän asti peleistä verrattuna.
Trust the mounting evidence is proof enough, Connor.
Continue on. I shall meet you at our destination.
Sitten toi, että nyt Rovue on hyvin samanlaista ja sijoittuu sellainen aika samoihin aikoihin. Ollaan vaan New Yorkissa siinä yhdessä kohtaa.
Justice for once. I dare the governor to send more. You all right? I'm fine. It's not my first dance.
Mitä nyt vähän porukka hillo päällä.
These little foxes, they fight like puppies. Thank you, my friend. I'd buy you an ale, but I'm expected somewhere else.
Man with few words. Niin, niin. Roguessa ollaan tän ajan New Yorkissa, mikä on vasta rakentumassa. Muissa peleissä. Muissa peleissä ollaan, tai on esimerkiksi Spider-Manit, missä ollaan nyky New Yorkissa ja Avengers-elokuvat ja Division-pelinä esimerkiksi, missä ollaan nykypäivän New Yorkissa, niin se, mikä sitten Roguessa on se tavallaan vasta hyvin pienen jalansijan Amerikan maalle saanut New Yorkin kaupunki, niin on ihan hienoa, että tosi sitä nyt emme sitten tässä näe, kun sekin jää välistä pois, mutta suosittelen kyllä ihan kokeileen. Siitä tosiaan tullut se.
Risk my neck for this trifle. Is this a farce, sir?
No, kakka.
He's over there!
Mikä tää juttu nyt on? Sika tuli väliin. Mä huomioon, että mulla on rahaa tarve. Esimerkiksi Central Parkia ja muut tämmöset, mitkä näkyy siinä niin kuin aluillaan. Paljon se maksaa hei sulle lahjoon. Iskybää.
Hard at your unholy work,
Rogue! Notice to all citizens
horrible
that the Mill Pond Bridge has been declared unsafe and should be obviated from your itineraries until such time as repairs
are... Siitäkin tuossa puhuin, kun taas mokasin tuon mikrofonin kanssa, että iso kiitos kaikille uusille seuraajille Twitchin puolella ja YouTuben puolella, kun nämä on jälkilähetyksenä katsottavissa, niin jos heitä peukku ylöspäin, peukku alaspäin ihan sen mukaan, mitä tuntuu, niin kertois mulle jo jotain vähän, millä tavalla näitä videoita olisi sitten mukava tehdä myös sinne. Nyt Nythän mä nyt vaan siirrän nää oikeastaan suoraan täältä Twitchistä sitten, ja sen takia mä nyt Twitchissäkin näitä pelailen vähän tälläin muutaman tunnin pätkissä. Heittää viestiä, mitä pelejä haluaa ja sitten pelailee. Niin mä oon aina valmis kuitenkin ehdotuksilla ainakin, että mitkä vois olla hyviä pelejä. Tosiaan ainakin tässä nyt jollain aikavälillä taistellaan nämä AC-pelit sitten läpi.
Connor, I'd like you to meet some like-minded friends. The owner of this fine establishment, William Molyneux, and the manager and chef of his newest venture, Stéphane Chaffaut.
Ah, Connor and I just had a ball with some red coats enforcing some taxmen outside my home.
The collectors grow bolder and more forceful. Something we must address, Samuel. Then let us raise a banner. Something to let the people know that they are not alone. The docks are an angry place of late. Protesters picketing the latest shipments of British tea. The eyes of the city are upon that stage.
A Bostonian without his tea is a dangerous beast.
William Johnson is smuggling the tea off the ships. One of his men tried to sell me this. A sample of what I refused. But it's from those ships. No mistaking the stamp. He's charging a king's ransom. Must be he's making a mint off those who buy it.
Where is he now?
I've never met the man.
May I ask why you seek him, Connor?
He intends to purchase the land upon which my village stands, without the consent of my people.
No doubt the revenue from his little smuggling endeavor is financing the acquisition. A tax enforced on tea grants a boon to smugglers. I'll wager the same men who levy the taxes are selling the tea. A stage requires a spectacle, and I may know the play.
Kauhean vähän, no joo, just hän.
Connor, head back to the docks and see to the destruction of the tea. If you should need us, return here.
Mutta kauhean vähän tuoleja oli.
Pardon me.
Oh, come on, mate.
Taas samaa tehtävää vielä, että kivasti sitten mä olen tavallaan jo puoliksi sen mokannut sen alun johdosta takia syystä. Laiva satama. Tulee muuten iso botski. Napit tosi tyhmästi tehty tähän.
Eureka!
Juu. Mikä tässä on? What? Että tällä. Kivasti olisi halunnut tutkia sitä tyyppiä, mutta...
He won't come. His wife's gone into labor. Last I saw him, he was running in circles, filled with stern eyes.
Vähän sama kuin tuota jo viimeksi jo mainita, kun se toi. Kuinka esimerkiksi Red Dead Redemptionissa kaikki sivutehtävät, mitä sulle jää, on, jää tekemättä, niin tuota, sitten joku toinen jatkaa sun jälkeen samoista asetelmista. Kerro ensin sinulle. Mutta... Jäköhällä.
Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Vont me payer, ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine. Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating! I will match your face to your gagging crapule!
I see you!
No, eihän mä en halunnut tehdä, mutta...
Ces coquins me prennent mon père au Canada et voilà qu'ils me ravissent ma propriété ici. We are not English! We are not the king's men! We are free! But the king sends these redcoats to push us around! They are not our masters! This is our city! Let's show them who owns it! It's time to fight!
Stefan, please! Stop and listen to me!
I've listened for long enough. They come into my home and take my things? I will get my revenge. The man responsible for this will pay. His friends will pay.
Voilà trop
longtemps que je subis ces affronts. Ils vont goûter de mon courroux. You looking for a fight, Englishman? I'll give you what you want.
Oh, you've been hard done by. I'd best leave.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Redcoats! Your king! All of your life!
Dang it!
Ils m'obligent à fuir mon pays. Et les voici qui veulent s'approprier ma nouvelle demeure.
Injustice, but this is not it.
I will match your face to your jacket!
Destroyed? You stupid mongrel! I suppose you want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense! Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you! And find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Bloody hell are you?
Ow.
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I worked for William Johnston.
Johnston?
End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
Snip. Ensimmäinen.
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough. Which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance. For what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Pääs mä sille puolelle, pääs mä sanon sulle moi. Mä sanon lehmälle moi, niin kun... Jei. Lehmälle moi lehmän sisällä. Mrrr. Mä oon ihan samaa mieltä. Niin, tässä tuli mukana tää. Tiettyjen talojen läpi pystyy oikaseen. Mikä sitten oli vielä Black Flagissa, mutta Unitissa tuli jo ihan sitten talot, minkä sisälle pääsee.
Governor Hutchison refuses to...
They tell us the T-tax...
What happens now?
We wait for the signal.
What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent today drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnston of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Stay the world, Connor, and I will make it so.
Mitä mun piti tehdä? Tuhota kohteita. Teamwork. So slow. Best work. Ampuu niitä täällä. Boston Tea Party.
We need to keep those bastards at bay while the tea is being dumped. Let me help. I'm yours to command.
Mistä niitä nyt tulee? Opettelen nyt. Meneen sinne. Voi. Ei se mene tästä eteenpäin. God dang it. Tulkaa! Morjes. Ai jaa, kato, en mä edes taas lukenut tota. Voiks sä nyt tulla pois sieltä? Hyvä peli. Minua taas lyöi siinä välissä. Joo, joku on kuolemassa, joo, mutta kun tää ei...
Save the last one for you. Best we get out of here, huh?
Control yourself. False promises.
vetoa, että mun pitää mennä tonne Homesteadille, että mun pitää niin kuin ihan vaan oikaista sinne. Ei täin. Merireitti. Davenportin kotitila. Melkein sitten jakso käyttää siihen, että tekee noita sivutehtäviä ja kotitilalla sitten auttaa noita apua tarvitsevia. Niitä on meinaa niin paljon.
It is done.
Johnson is dead?
No. He retreated when we destroyed the team.
Only to hatch some new scheme, I'm sure. You should have killed him.
There was no need.
Time will tell if you speak the truth.
Kanan Dokon, why are you here? Has something happened?
William Johnson has returned with all the money required to buy our land. He meets with the elders as we speak. I have begged him to resist, but I fear he shall have his way unless you intervene.
How is this possible? We destroyed the tea.
The Templars are nothing if not resourceful. You should have heeded my warning.
Please, you have to stop him.
Of course. Can you tell me where they're meeting?
Aina puoli vuotta hypitään. No, on se ehkä parempi kuin aina ne. Nyt on tullut käyttää tuota. Toista tuohon liikkumiseen. Niin. Kakkosessa meni aina vähän ohi se, että kuinka monta vuotta nyt on aina mennyt eteenpäin. Tuli vaan niitä vuosilukuja aina vuosilukujen perään, ja sitten se oli mennyt välillä yksi vuosi, ja välillä viisi vuotta, ja välillä puoli vuotta, ja välillä juttuja tapahtuu. Nousisitko ratsaille? Where do you go? My lovely. Where do you go? I wanna know. Takaisin. Aina vähän näissä Assassin's Creed ei ollut se, että välillä on kohtia, mitä ei vaan voi skipata, mitkä kuitenkin olisi. Onks mulla se pyssyä edes, kun se näytti, että... Oh. Teet just jotain vähän eri tavalla, mitä peli haluaa sun tekevän, niin se menee niinku ihan... Ui! Hirvi!
Jaama.
Ei ollut mun vika. Tulit mun eteen.
Na gan yadar adit ganus de ne Johnsons yun jat dar rockstar. Gua hi gan zi wat ne ganun harad un hagedum.
Ta gua der harad gua kanto.
Sillä ei enää ole mitään merkitystä sitä, mistä mä menen. No on oikeesti niinku... välillä niin... hyllystä.
We are not your brothers.
You will not speak the same thing. Peace, prosperity, fertile land.
You seek land, true enough. Land that is not yours nor any person.
I only wish to say, there are those who would betray and manipulate you.
Yes, work stop.
Yet, take the land. We are all too aware of the expedition your people send against
you. We are all one.
How? By signing our minds over to you, then we'll be at once in the center of ever.
Sir William may have a point. What hope have we against their black powder and iron?
The spirits will guide us, they always have.
And did not guide us here?
Yes, that we might unmask the great betrayer.
This is a mistake. We should sign.
Ihan on kyllä sen näköinen, että tästä voisi kiivetä.
Don't lose sight of him!
Tai kun olisi voinut hiipiä, mutta tää ei ole niin... Tää ei, ei vaan... Ei vaan toimi niin.
Peace! Peace! Have I not always been an advocate? Have I not always sought to protect you from harm?
If you wish to protect us, then give us arms, muskets and horses that we might defend ourselves.
War is not the answer.
We remember, Stanwix. We remember you moved the borders. Even today, your men dig up the land, showing no regard for those who live upon it. Your words are honeyed, but false. We are not here to negotiate, nor to sell. We are here to tell you and yours to leave these lands.
So be it. I offered you an olive branch, and you knocked it from my hand. Perhaps you'll respond better to the sword.
Are you threatening us?
Yes.
Thought you might send me your own.
Dang it.
Unwise decision. You now learn.
Oh, no. What have you done?
Ensured an end to your schemes. You sought to claim these lands for the Templars.
Aye. That we might protect them. Do you think that good King George lies awake at night, hoping that no harm comes to his native subjects? Or that the people of the city care one whit about them? Oh, sure. The colonists are happy to trade when they need food or shelter, or a bit of extra padding for their armies. But when the walls of the city constrict, when there's crops that need soil, when there's no more enemy to fight, we'll see how kind the people are then.
The colonists have no quarrel with the Iroquois.
Not yet, but they will. 'Tis the way of the world. In time, they'll turn. I could have stopped it. I could have saved you all.
You speak of salvation, but you were killing them.
Aye, because they would not listen. And so, it seems, neither will you.
I was neyate hagum sere, and dahyayun neskanas is agum haje.
You're mine! I will take you.
Karkuun.
You
to give us the slip!
Why the hell you won't break his defense, dumbass? Simppelisti, että poistuu alueelta, niin taas missään lukenut sitä, mutta sillähän se olisi ollut, eikö niin? Haluaisin jotenkin poiston tästä. Edelleen.
William Johnson is dead, and with him, the Templar plot to steal the land of my people. But in ending this threat, I have revealed another. On his body was a letter addressed to John Pitcairn containing orders to root out and destroy Patriot weapons and supplies. Should he succeed in this, the colonists will be unable to maintain their resistance, and the Templars will surely take control. So long as Pitcairn lives, the danger remains. I need to find him. I thought it might bring clarity or instill a sense of accomplishment, but all I feel is regret.
Hold fast to that. Such sacrifices must never come lightly.
I had to do it. Not only for my people, but for all the others Johnson would have harmed.
It's a start. But to truly be free of Templar influence, all of them must be dealt with in turn. Even your father.
I know.
You speak the words, but do you believe them? Seems we've company.
Kuusi jäljellä. Seitsemän siis oli yhteensä.
What is it?
A request for aid from Paul Revere. Seems the Redcoats are up to something in Boston. Guess you made an impression on the Sons of Liberty.
They mistake me for one of their own. Please tell Mr. Revere he has my sympathies, but I cannot help at present.
You might wish to reconsider. John Pitcairn is mentioned by name.
Where am I to go?
Mr. Revere's house in Boston. If you'd like, I can...
Tälle ei pääse suoraan Bostoniin. Turhista latausta-uoista, turhiin latausta. Peli. Janosti hyppäsit sä yli. Tiedä sitten yhtä, että kuinka iso peli tää olisi. Jos ei voisi käyttää hevosta. Osan ihmisten läpi juostaan ja osa kaatuu muneelle. Nice!
What did you do that?
Over here!
Juokse hepo hiljaa, kanna pikku assasiinia, kanna kotiin saakka, kevyt
avistaakka.
Tää kyllä silti aika pitkä veteistä tälläin näin niinku vaan.
Empty that purse.
God piss off. You wanna catch a beating? Get close.
Keep moving, mate.
Ah, Connor! What a relief! You came!
Allow me to... to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. You cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not, for you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea.
One lantern.
No time for dawdling, my friend. Lamp. We have lives to save. Come on.
Entä jos se sytyttää kaksi lyhtyä, mutta toinen sammuu? Hmm.
They've only left a single horse. We'll have to ride together. You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse! I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. Yes! This is it! This is the way!
Tämmöistäkö tehtävää muistan? Kysellä juttuja.
We are... Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Redcoats. What are they doing here? Excellent! We are right on course! Be careful, Connor. We mustn't let them warn the others. Go right, Connor! We should dismount for this. It'll be quicker and quieter. This is it! You have got the right place!
All of your light!
Oh, God.
So slow!
Kissa leikki.
That the regulars march for Lexington and Concord.
The British are coming!
Back in the saddle, my friend. We have more people to warn. We can't afford to be discovered, Connor. Hide! Yes, this is exactly where we need to be.
No.
Quick, hide! This way, Connor!
Yes.
Näyttyks äskö
keep going.
Pirun sarvia.
To the left, Connor. I believe we are on course.
Devil horns.
This way, Connor.
We should dismount for this. It'll be quicker and quieter.
Be on the lookout for redcoats.
Niin se on tietenkin taas se talo, minkä lähellä on tosi paljon niitä punatakkeja. Sä tuossa on kivet aidan yli.
Be on the lookout for redcoats.
Meninkö mä nyt sitten mokaan tämän sillä, että mä aktivoittiin sen? You presume much
to think such conduct tolerable. This is it! You have got the right place!
En.
Spread the word. The regulars are coming out.
At once!
Keep going! Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Turn right!
Niin no, siitä ei valitettavasti päässyt, että...
We should dismount for this. It'll be quicker and quieter.
This is it! You have got the right place! The regulars are coming.
Here! We're here! Get them!
We've got to shake those redcoats!
Stay on his heels!
Faster! We need to get away from them!
Mitä tässä nyt muka tapahtuu?
Time to gut you!
Turning the table, are you?
Morjes.
Wow!
pakko tappaa se.
That was much too close for comfort. Let us take care to avoid any further surprises.
Mitä siinä tapahtuu?
Connor? Left! We've got to shake those redcoats! Find a way to get rid of them, Connor! Go left up here. We've got to shake those redcoats! Here we are. Best to continue on foot. That was much too close for comfort. Let us take care to avoid any further surprises. This is it. You have got the right place. Where the devil is he?
Are you sure we are in the right place?
Well, sure, I'm sure. Prescott?
Evening, gents.
Listen, the regulars are out. You need to rally your men. And, put on some trousers.
At once.
Funny.
Welcome to Lexington, Connor. Now let's find Hancock and Adams. No sign of Dawes. I hope he's all right.
Connor, good to see you.
You need to leave. The redcoats are coming.
Aye, so Williams told us. Let them conduct their little search. They'll find nothing.
You don't understand. Pitcairn intends to kill you.
I'm afraid it's true.
I suppose we have no choice then but to go. What of you three?
Dawes and I will continue on to Concord. Connor, it's best you stay here and help our man John Parker hold the town. It'll give us time to spread the word.
Ihan varma, että susta
But if they mean to have a war, let it begin here.
Pitcairn.
Disperse, you damn rebels. Lay down your arms and disperse.
What the deuce are you doing? Hold your position. Cravens, Raycon.
They are not coming back. We will have to make do with those who remain.
Don't you lecture me, Orna. Return fire. Return fire! You need to get to Concord and warn the others. Show this
to whoever leads them. Should be a man by the name of James Barrett. Go on now!
Klassinen tommonen kello ja aikaraja tehtävä. Parhaimpia asioita ikinä videopeleissä.
Get out! Everyone run! They're taking prisoners! Run!
The Redcoats are taking captive!
Kato, kuolin pelastamassa.
Blood's been spilled in Lexington, and there's more to come. The regulars are on the march.
You don't say. And why do you think I'm men up here? Go home, or you get yourself killed. I've enough to worry about without some green boy looking to play at hero.
I can vouch for him.
John Parker as well.
Where's
Revere? Captain?
What? Fear not.
Minipeliin,
that man's no stranger to sticky situations. You'll be fine. I'm sure
of it.
You ladies finished gossiping? Parker seems to believe you're not completely useless, so I suppose there's a thing or two you might be able to help with. When the fighting starts, we'll need to hold those positions there. They're critical to the defense of Concord. Good boys. Not used to soldier, and they need some with the experience to direct them. That's something you can do. You'd best be telling the truth.
You have my word.
Then I suppose all that's left to do is wait.
Sir! Man the barricades!
No! Ensure my men hold those positions. If the Red Devils break through, we're finished.
What would you have me do?
Listen carefully. The Redcoats will form firing lines. Order the men to shoot just before the line is ready. Too soon and they'll miss their targets. Too late, and the enemy will open fire first.
Understood.
And if any of those bastards make it through, engage them. You must keep my men alive.
Ensimmäisellä kertaa meni ykkösellä läpi, tällä kertaa mä luulen, että ei ole menossa.
Wait for the signal. Prepare yourself. Shoot. Open fire. Prepare yourselves. Prepare yourselves. Yourselves. Wait for my signal. Wait for my spire.
Totta, niin ja hitaita.
Prepare yourself. Go! Hold fire! Wait for the signal. Go! Prepare yourselves. Wait for my signal. Fire now! Prepare yourself. Fire now!
Voitko liikkua nyt oikein?
Make ready! Open fire! Make ready! Shoot! Prepare yourselves! Open fire!
Tässä mun seistä täällä niinku koko ajan kertomaan teille, että pitäisi ampua, niin on kaksi porukkaa. Johan nyt on tyhjää.
Shoot! Wait for the signal! Prepare yourself! Shoot!
Tuollakin on jo kaksi ja kolmas tulee ja...
Open fire! Prepare yourself. Fire! Make ready. Shoot!
Yay!
Fall back! Fall back!
We did it! They're turning tail!
Turning tail.
It takes a true monster to do something like this. At least they're gone.
I should have struck when I had the chance. Do you know where Pitcairn could have gone?
Back into the withered bosom of the British, no doubt. So that he may regroup and plan his next atrocity.
I need to find him. Every day I wait, more will suffer.
Chin up, friend. Many who should have died today now live because of you.
And what of them?
We do the best we can with what we've got.
It is not enough.
It never is.
For the support of the glorious cause. I beg they will accept my most cordial thanks for this distinguished testimony of their approbation. But lest some unlucky event should happen, unfavorable to my reputation, I beg it may be remembered by every gentleman in the room that I, this day, declare with utmost sincerity, I do not think myself equal to the command I am honored with.
Truly, there is no man better suited to the task.
Sir, I beg leave to assure the Congress that as no pecuniary consideration could have
prevented
me to have accepted this arduous employment.
Do I know you?
I would not expect you to remember.
I do not wish to make any profit from it. I will keep an exact account of my expenses.
I'm sorry to pull you away
Those,
like that,
I doubt not, they
the
will
last
discharge,
thing we need is the two of you coming to blows. Connor, allow me to introduce you to our newly appointed Commander-in-Chief, George Washington.
Ah, so you're the one who saved Sam and John at Lexington.
It was the Patriots who did that. I merely lent support.
As humble as he is brave, we could use more men like you.
Oli jossain setelissä tuo sitä.
I'm sorry, but if you'll excuse me, I should attend to Charles over there. He looks none too happy about being passed over for command. It was good to meet you, Connor.
Tell me you have news of Pitcairn.
I'm told he's taken shelter in Boston, where he's guarded by 1,000 redcoats. The only way you're gonna get at him is if we draw him out. And lucky for you, we're launching an offensive against the city in order to do just that. Israel Putnam has been given command of our forces. Present this to him and he'll provide whatever aid you require. You'll find him at the encampment on Bunker Hill.
Putnam. You have my thanks.
No need. It's the least I could do. Pitcairn's a dangerous man. The sooner we're rid of him, the better.
I would say the same of Charles Lee.
Now that's an altogether different beast. Let us leave it for another day. Best you head to Boston, Connor.
And to him he says, no, only milk. If the others are not drinking beer, I will not either. Ha! It is funny, yeah?
Still here, are you?
I was just wondering, what happened?
We do hope to have word soon. He was serving on a packet ship, which made a steady move.
Bah, you'd have a hard time getting through to that, Aridan. About as much sense as the fishmonger's dish clout.
He won't come. His wife's gone into labor. Last I saw him.
Bah, you'd have a hard time getting through to that, Aridan. About as much sense as the fishmonger's dish
clout. Hyvin vauhdikkaasti hölkäten. Suorinta reittiä vaikka uuden. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Ja niinpä tietysti. Kuinka mä muistasin, että mä olisin tehnyt näin viimeksi. Että siihen tuli toi tommoinen. Joo, noihän mä halusin sun tekemään. Dumbass.
Hold and state your business!
I'm looking for Israel Putnam.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
Follow me.
This is not Bunker Hill.
Aye, it's Briggs. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The Tories aren't moving. And any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Redcoats rethink their strategy.
And what of John Pitcairn?
That bastard's the cagiest of the bunch. He's appeared time to time to taunt us or send regards by way of cannon fire. It's all right, though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough.
Jotain todella hienoa seuraavaksi.
Putnam's just up ahead. You can't miss him.
I don't care much for your excuses. We should be building on Bunker Hill.
Turvataan tonne.
Reeds is closer to the city, but it is Sotataan also tähän. Closer to their artillery!
Our orders came from men so divorced from the situation, we are compelled by reason to employ our...
Williams.
I'm in my case. I'm going back to Bunker Hill. Good day, gentlemen.
General Putnam.
What?
I'm looking for John. I was told you would be able to help me find him.
He's tucked away inside that city with no reason to leave. As long as that ship continues its assault, we'll never flush him out.
But if the ship was silenced?
Oh, that poor John might be forced to get off his arse and come forward.
Fly this flag to signal my success.
And I shall speak fondly of you at your funeral.
Tuliko sinä kulje läpi saamatta vahinkoa? Mitähän se nyt on mahdollista, että mä näen noita pitkoja. Menin vähän vinoon. Ai niin, kun olet laivoilla eikä kunnes olet laivoilla. Opitaan taas lukemaan, minä hyvä minä. Mä luin oikeesti, että olen huomannut, että kunnes olet laivoilla. Mä tein tän. Tää on jumissa tää mun hahmotusportaus oli.
Better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training.
But I do not fear.
and neither should you. For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care. But not us. We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion. We believe. So maintain vigilance. Observe your ammo. Ensure a proper line of sight. And above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes. Be damned. You did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
And what of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston. As I said, he would. And set up camp on Molten Hill. It's no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom brewing down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit and wait for us to thin their ranks.
Läpi vaan.
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
That's twice today you propose the impossible.
I see no other choice.
Not because you're mad as a March hare, son.
I expect an apology on my return.
Kamera kulmahan tietenkin voisi olla paljon parempi, että lähtenyt puita pitkin Broadway Playmaan. Peli ei halunnut, että minä menen. Ei kiinnosta. Se on taas brute force or no force. Ja sieltä sinne väliin vaan mennään. No niin, anna mennään. Kamerakulman taas kivasti käännä päin pyllyä, mutta tuota... Ei, oli niin lähellä. Dang it! Tässä on taas semmonen joku reitti, että sä pääset sen niinku ykkösellä läpi heti, kun sä vaan tiedät mikä se on.
Clinton, Piggott, to me. We must ready the next offensive.
Mitä sä teet? Joku tämmönen siis temppu. Mä en tajua mitä teki taas silleen.
Why? Why did you do this?
Why you do this? To protect Adams and Hancock and those they serve. You meant to kill them.
Kill them? Are you mad? I wanted only to parley. There was so much to discuss. To explain. You've put an end to that now.
If you speak true, then I will carry your last words to them.
They must lay down their arms. They must stop this war.
Why them and not the Redcoats?
Do you not think we ask the same question of the British? These things take time. And it would have succeeded had you let me play my part.
Part of the puppeteer.
Who better we hold the strings than another?
No, the strings should be severed. All should be free.
And we should live forever on castles in the sky. You wield your blade like a man, but your mouth like a child. And more will die now because of that.
Älä.
Sahan jönere ne oteen amta sehtakwe. Sini on ne jaho teena tamta sehtakwe.
Up on me like that. Why don't you just go out there and just help this camp retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
The same cannot be said for Pitcairn.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little. If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean? This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.
My enemy is tenacious. When money failed them, they took to force. But I have slain Johnson and Pitcairn both, ending their plots. George Washington now rallies the colonists, and their march towards freedom begins in earnest. Little wonder, then, that the Templars now want him dead. They seek to reshape this land into something cold and ordered, something soulless. And he is an obstacle. I must save him, that his cause can flourish and my people remain safe. But the more I prod, the greater the chance I am discovered. The Templars believe their men lost the revolution. In their eyes, the assassins are gone and scattered, no longer a threat. But I fear they will soon discover the truth, and me along with it. I must tread carefully.
How fares the hunt, Connor?
There is progress, but I worry it is not enough.
You must strike where you need it most. What if you pursued Charles Lee and your father? What then of Paul Revere and the soldiers at Lexington?
Soldiers? There were no soldiers in those towns, only men and women who were forced to defend themselves.
Is this not why you fight? To protect your people? Your struggle is the colonists' struggle. In helping one, you help the other.
Encouraging words from one who thought mine a fool's errand.
Make no mistake. I still do. But I can't help but feel some pride in your success.
And why should I give you any credit?
Then don't. But first, return the robe and the blade and the darts and all of the years of training and knowledge I have bestowed upon you. Return these, and then your words may have some merit.
Or you could just admit that you are wrong.
Oh, child, please, you've killed two men. One more salesman than soldier. You're gonna have to try a lot harder than that to impress me.
Is that so, old man? Or perhaps we should step outside. I will gladly demonstrate how easily I could trounce.
Connor, this is Benjamin Talmadge. His father was one of us, no need for secrecy. I think he has something he wants to say.
Achilles tells me you've uncovered a plot to murder the commander-in-chief.
Yes, but I have only false starts and dead ends to show for it.
Not anymore, my friend. Thomas Hickey's your man, and I aim to help you catch him.
How?
I'll explain on the way. You and I are going to New York.
Näin. Ehkä aika on jälleen tämä päättää tähän tällä kertaa. Palaamme toki jälleen sitten seuraavan osan merkeissä. Minä kiitän Kumarran tähän hetkeen ja tähän kertaan sanon moi.